Subscribe to Film Companion for your film fix. Hit the bell icon so you never miss an update.
As soon as the video got viral, these brands and everything, PR agencies, they started mailing me and ye karna hai, wo karna hai. Initially, I said yes to everyone because I thought ki achha opportunity hai, kyun miss karna hai na? But then I forgot that I have to deliver them also. It's crazy. I open my DM and my friends are like, dikhana kisse baat kar raha hai. So I show them ki dekh verified account kitne sare. And it's crazy.
Yashraj Mukhate, welcome to Film Companion.
Thank you for having me.
You have to either promise to spill the tea with me or tell me ki aakhir rasodi mein kaun tha.
Everyone is asking me the same question. Rasodi mein kaun tha? Rasodi mein kaun tha?
Kal meri saadi par juice gira tha aur main dobara nahane gayi thi. Tum chane kukar mein chadhakar mere paas aayi thi tab rasodi mein kaun tha?
Listen, when this entire clip went viral, I reached out to you on your Instagram DM to try and tell you how badly I wanted to get you on the show, but I never got a reply.
Oh, I'm really sorry for that because still I'm getting messages for that. And now people have started watching the other videos also, na? So they are replying to that also in the DMs. The DM messages I'm getting consistently. So I'm sorry that I didn't reply you.
No, you know, I completely believe you because as an outsider, I was watching you go where last month you were somewhere around 9,000 followers on your Instagram and you're inching towards a million. You're at 900,000 now.
Yeah. This week I'll cross 1 million, I guess. I hopefully.
What does fame feel like?
I don't know. I didn't get time to consume it all because as soon as the video got viral, these brands and everything, PR agencies, they started mailing me. And ye karna hai, wo karna hai. And initially, I said yes to everyone because I thought ki achha opportunity hai, kyun miss karna hai na? But then I forgot that I have to deliver them also. So I'm just struggling to get those deadlines. Jinko bol ke rakha hai, to unke liye kuch bana ke content bana ke dena hai. So abhi tak kuch aise maine usko pura tarike se ye nahi kiya hai. But yes, it is. I'm happy. My parents are also very happy. Going crazy. They are constantly looking the numbers. They're telling me ki ye comment kiya hai yahan par youtuber bagitla uska ikade kar to uska. They are very busy in that.
Nice. You know, you talked about that. So basically 15 days after this clip went viral, I saw that you put out your next piece of content, which was the Zakir video.
Rhythm hai, mushkil nahi hai. Achha, theek.
Yeah.
To know what were those 15 days like for you? I mean, it's easy for me to say ki expectations are very high, blah blah blah. What were you going through in those 15 days?
It was very hard for me to just consume it all, and it is still. I am not completely there right now. The part I'm serious about here is this is not the audience I have conditioned. So if I grew gradually. I knew what to make next. I knew what they're expecting. I knew what they're not expecting. So yeah, abhi suddenly I've got so much audience. So I have to thoda unko cater karke what they're expecting. Ki acha ye nahi dal sakte, ye dal sakte hain. So that is why I put the next video immediately because I didn't want to stay at ki acha rasode wala uska ek hit ho gaya. Ab uske baad usko kuch kiya nahi. So immediately I wanted to put something. Aur unki expectations thoda mujhe unko calm down karna tha ki dekho aisa hai. तो ज्यादा मत आप ये मत करो कि हर वीडियो वायरल नहीं होता है ये हो गया है तो उसके लिए मुझे आई हैड टू पुट समथिंग आउट इमीडिएटली सो दैट वाज दैट ज़ाकिर एंड द अदर वन आल्सो ही मेड सम आउट
देयर्स अ लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रेटजाइजिंग दैट गोस ऑन बिहाइंड काइंड ऑफ वायरल वीडियो
हां
बट नाउ पीपल वुड हैव आस्क्ड यू कि टेम्पलेट क्या है बट इज देयर रियली अ टेम्पलेट टू अ वायरल वीडियो
एक्चुअली नथिंग गोस बिहाइंड दैट वायरल वीडियो आफ्टर इट हैज गॉन वायरल आई हैव टू थिंक अबाउट इट So while making that video, I was very chilled out because I had a small audience. I could do anything. Like in my head, that was my last meme video. So mujhe laga tha, I'll do this. Ek baar ye ho jayega, then I'll move on to acapella or my original songs. क्योंकि आई हैड ऑलरेडी डन 10-15 वीडियोस बिफोर दैट, तो आई वाज लाइक अच्छा ये लास्ट है, इसको खत्म कर देते हैं क्योंकि बहुत हो गया अभी.
अच्छा, यू डिडंट वांट टू डू मोर ऑफ दिस?
नो, आई बिकॉज़ आई हैड नो प्लान्स ऑफ डूइंग इट एनीवे, एंड बिकॉज़ दिस गॉट वायरल देन आई स्टार्टेड मेकिंग मोर, देन आई वेंट बैक टू माय ओल्डर फोल्डर जहां पर मैंने आधा आधा करके कुछ छोड़ा था, सो आई चेक दैट उसमें से क्या मिलता है. एंड दिस ज़ाकिर वन आई हैड दिस आइडिया फ्रॉम अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम एंड आई हैड दिस बीट. So immediately that was the only thing I could do first. So that was the next thing I took.
But you also said in a post that you put out that my entire music career has changed in this 1 week.
Yeah.
What happens, Yashraj, what happens when a video goes viral for a content creator? I'm curious to know.
So I get a lot of audience. So itne saal ka jo kaam hai, that gets recognition, I say, in a minute. So... So all the strategy I have. So every content creator has this initially from when they are at 5,000 followers, at 10,000 followers, they know how to, like, everyone wants to grow their audience. That is how they work in that direction. So, अच्छा इसके बाद ये content डालते हैं, इसके बाद इतना ही आ जाएगा, फिर 10,000 cross करेंगे तो swipe up feature आ जाएगा, तो swipe up feature में हमारा we can put the video, the story and then ask people to get the views. फिर Instagram पे grow करेंगे audience, then we'll divert this audience to YouTube. ऐसे ऐसे करके ग्रो करेंगे और इंस्टाग्राम पे क्योंकि शॉर्ट कंटेंट है तो यहाँ पे जल्दी कंटेंट बना सकते हैं और यूट्यूब पे वो नहीं चलता है. वो सब वो ऑल माय स्ट्रेटजी एंड ऑल माय एनालिसिस वेंट इन वेन एंड इट कंप्लीटली उल्टा हो गया. एंड इंस्टाग्राम नाउ आई हैव रीच्ड इंस्टाग्राम 1 million एंड आई एम ऑलरेडी क्रॉस्ड 2 million फॉलोअर्स ऑन यूट्यूब. सो ऑल माय फंडास एंड एवरीथिंग वेंट उल्टा. सो स्ट्रैटेजी नहीं हो पाई कुछ और अब प्रेशर ये है कि ये जो ऑडियंस मिली है आई हैव टू मेंटेन देम क्योंकि अभी वो जो देख कर आए उनको वो भी देना पड़ेगा थोड़ा. आई कांट सडनली चेंज माय कंटेंट स्टाइल कि नहीं अभी ये नहीं करूंगा मैं, उनको वो देना है और उसके साथ साथ आई रियली वॉन्ट माई रियल म्यूजिक टू रीच टू पीपल, माई ओरिजिनल म्यूजिक विच आई कंपोज, माई ओन सॉन्ग्स विच आर नॉट फनी ऑल द टाइम, विच आर सम सीरियस सॉन्ग्स आई हैव मेड. So I would like people to hear that also.
Can we hear that now?
Yeah, sure. I'll sing one of my favorites. So I'll sing Tinka Tinka Barsa. And this song also is about rain. And I took a very long time making this song. So this is that song I made with all my time, like 3-4 months. थोड़ा थोड़ा आज थोड़ा करके देखेंगे, फिर सुन के देखेंगे, फिर अच्छा लग रहा है या नहीं, फिर ऐसे करके.
पंछी गाके ये बतलाए सावन फिर से आया रे, धरती पे रस बरसा के खुशियां फिर से लाया रे. ओ रे क्या है मुझे क्यों है बरसा, इतना बता क्या है जो खारे को लाया तू, इतना बता क्यों आज फिर से तिनका 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 बरसा, खारे बदला क्यों है बरसा, बूंद बूंद बरसा
Lovely. You know, Yashraj, this was really one of the reasons why I wanted to profile you, and I'm glad it happened after this entire viral craze, because I don't know if enough people know, Yashraj, that even before this video went viral, you have been consistently putting out solid pieces of content on your platforms for nearly 10 years now.
Yeah. So I didn't know that there were solid pieces of content. Now I know that people are commenting and telling me ki acha hai bahut. Initially I used to get like out of 10 3-4 comments I used to get ki yaar itne kam views kyu hai, tujhko itna acha kaam kar raha hai, matlab mujhe nahi pata itne kam views kyu hai. But I knew, someone told me years ago that if you just keep on putting good content, someday if one content works, all your other content will be benefited.
Absolutely. That's what I really thought would be. It could be good advice for aspiring content creators who think that it's really just about that one viral video, but it's taken you years of diligently building yourself, right?
Yeah, totally. And building my own content also and building an audience for myself also. So I have to find my audience. I have to make them. And there were people who, there was another video before this that Kya Karu Main Itni Sundar Hoon, that many people saw that. And but uske baad I put something else in between. So just to filter out my audience, ki sirf main ye nahi karne aaya hu yahan pe, ye baaki sab bhi hai. So agar aap sirf ye dekhne aaye ho to ye nahi milega yahan pe. So that is the liberty you get when you have very limited audience. So you get to find your audience ki acha mujhe ye audience chahiye, in tak mujhe pahunchna hai. Lekin abhi itna sara aane ke baad thoda wo mushkil ho jata hai.
But what I've noticed about you, and correct me if I'm wrong, is you can probably make music out of anything. I mean, let's be real, you took a saas taunting her bahu and found music in that.
Yeah.
But I also like how you ensure that you are visible in each of these clips. Are these things that you have to keep in mind when you put out a piece of video? Like, what was that expression? I think what made the video largely for me.
Yeah, actually, it wasn't very... it's not a very strategic thing. The thing is that I should show my face, because if the many people see it, I should be visible and people should know that I made it. So if even if they cut out the name, or even if they take my video or put it on some meme page, so people should know that I was. So that is the reason. Small clip I put in between that reaction is just to fill that footage, because while editing I didn't have anything uske beech mein kuch dalne ke liye nahi tha. So I just keep kuch random, kuch jo relevant lage usse. So I just gave that that shot and put it in between. So I didn't realize ki wo itna pasand aayega.
Listen, talking about it so much, I feel like listening to it. Can we please listen to the track? That's the other thing that strikes me about you. You could be singing to one person or 50 million people. You seem to be having as much fun.
Yeah, totally. I really enjoy this. And these chords are very interesting, actually. These are very simple chords, but these are my favorite set of chords. So whenever I play it, I really enjoy it.
Have you managed to explain to your family what you really do, or do you still struggle in shadis when you have to tell them ki aakhir ab karte kya ho?
हाँ अभी now they have understood कि now they have suddenly realized कि अच्छा यश ना खूब मेहनत करतो सकाळ पासून तिथे स्टुडिओ मध्ये बसलेला असतो आणि क्योंकि because I used to do this is my routine for many years now. So I have my breakfast, I come here, or whole day I am here, and then I go back to sleep. That's the only thing I do. But now suddenly people are calling them, no, the other relatives, they are calling me, अरे इसको यहाँ टीवी पे देखा, and he is in a WhatsApp group, he was in a office WhatsApp group, and they have seen me everywhere. So they suddenly, achha, matlab, this is something legit. And also YouTube is paying me now, the Google ads. So I'm getting money from that also. So it is new for them, but they have learned everything now. Kaise kaam hota cha. I am trying to keep them a little away from these things, because I feel ki abhi to tarif ho rahi hai, kabhi kuch negative aa gaya to wo handle nahi kar payenge theek se. To wo bhi ho sakta hai na. So I have to...
Aap kaise handle kar rahe ho? I know you've been... saying in all the interviews that I've watched that you're single and all of that, but how does one suddenly manage all the female attention that is coming your way?
I don't know. I have just, because they don't DM me saying that you're a very nice person. They DM me saying that we really like your work. So that is different. That they have messaged me for the work they have seen. Uh-huh. So I just, for me, that is audience. So yes, sab audience hai. So it is nothing like that.
और जैसे आपने कहा कि अभी legit लग रहा है, are there any plans to perhaps move to Mumbai, or has the pandemic shown all of us that we can sit like you are out of Aurangabad doing what you do? What do you feel like? Do you have to come to Bombay, Sapno Ka Sheher and all of that?
I don't think I'll have to shift to Bombay. But if I have to, if I have to meet people, I can just go and come back. So I'm okay with doing that because the space and kind of mental space I get here and the comfort zone I'm in here, I can create better stuff here than being in Bombay or being in that city where everything is going at a super fast speed. And I don't think I'll be able to survive there. But and it is very easy now because of the internet and because of everything. I don't think I'll have to move. But I will see that. Depends on the kinds of opportunities I get there.
Which reminds me, in the Rasodi song, you were wearing a t-shirt that said Kafi Alsi. I want to know, can you afford to be anymore?
No. Actually, I'm Alsi in all other things then, but in music. So when I'm here, I'm totally here. So it was for other things. And that also, people have, like Devakuf approached me because they saw the t-shirt and they are, and I'm collaborating with them now. So I didn't know that so much of, like, it's just like great capitalism is involved here. And the t-shirt you wear, the headphones you use, the everything that you are is in the video has some capital involved in that and has some value to it. So I'm learning new things now. It's very interesting.
It is now brand Yashraj Mukhate.
I would like to believe, but I don't know.
And finally, before I let you go, who is the most famous person on your DM right now that you literally jumped when you saw a message from?
Anurag Kashyap, hands down, because there's Anurag Kashyap, yesterday it was Anil Kapoor, so I just did one. Yeah, it's crazy. I opened my DM and my friends are like, dikhana kisse baat kar rahe ho. I show them the verified account, itne sare. And it's crazy. Anurag Kashyap is there, Anil Kapoor is there. There is Siddhant Chaturvedi, there is Sania Malhotra, there are so many people I'm talking to, and I feel it's surreal. It feels like, yaar, ye to mujhe, ye mujhse baat kar rahe hain. Then I think, yaar, inka koi team hoga shayad, ye mujhe kyun message karenge na? But then I realized, ki nahi, wo khud hi kar rahe hain, and it's amazing.
Khud hi kar rahe, because you managed to connect so phenomenally well with what the audience really wanted. So keep doing what you do. I'm glad that DM pe to nahi, to yahan pe sahi, I got in touch with you. So thank you for chatting with me.
Thank you so much. And I have been watching FC and I've been watching your shows. And like that was my part of learning experience also. So I've seen that one episode when you go to Vishal sir's studio and
auto-tune
one. That is one that other folly one I've seen. And very nice. I love this channel. And it's a privilege and honor to be here.
Wow, you've made our day. Thank you so much for chatting with us. We can't wait to see what you do next.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Yashraj.
If you like this video, please subscribe to Film Companion.